Hi there, this is Kiri Stuyf from Metro the Netherlands. Today we're in Amsterdam, the most beautiful city and the capital city of the Netherlands. We learn how to ride a bike when we're very young. And we've got quite a clear system. We've got the road, the pavement, the bike lanes. There's no confusion, but for the tourists it's difficult. And they don't seem to understand that you can never walk on the bike lane. So, lesson one. Every road has got a sign on it. And this sign says it's only for bicycles. So if you walk on it, you'll be dead. And if you cross it, you have to watch out because the people from Amsterdam are very fast. So, lesson number two. You'll always need a bell. Because if you don't have one in Amsterdam, they won't move. I'm not saying you should ignore the red light, but most of the people from Amsterdam will take the risk. And if you feel bad, don't worry, our mayor does it too. Lesson number three. You'll need to lock your bike, because the Dutch love bikes, so it will be gone when you don't lock it.